Hello, everyone. My title is Unleashing the Power of Knowledge Graph for Recommendation via Environmental Learning. Traditional recommendations lack collaborative filtering, rely on historical interactive data, which brings some problems such as data sparsity issue and the cost data issue. Knowledge graphs contain rich semantic facts and associations, and offer abundant atom-related facts. Incorporating knowledge graphs into recommender systems can address data sparsity issue and cost data issue. It also holds the promise of enhancing the robustness and explainability for recommendation. However, knowledge graphs are often not tailored for recommendation tasks and encompass a plethora of extraneous connections, such as task irrelevant facts between items and entities, and exciting indiscriminate aggregation introduce additional noisy knowledge into representation learning, which can distort the understanding of users' true preferences, thereby sacrificing the recommendation quality. To address these limitations, in this paper, we introduce the principle of invariants to the knowledge-aware recommendation, culminating in our Knowledge Graph Environmental Learning KGIL framework. It aims to discern and harness the task-relevant knowledge connections within KG to enhance the recommendation models.